Whatever. Whatever. Gotta stand on the stool.
What's good? What's good? What's good? What's up, baby? Yo, Kev.
Not you neither.
What's up, man?
Look, keep it moving. You look like you got braids right there. Right up in there.
What are you doing, yo? What are you doing, man?
God dang.
What are you doing? All these pretty ladies in here. What are you doing, man? Come on.
What do it look like I'm doing? I'm looking for
you. Looking cool. Man, all these people in here, who are you looking for, man?
To come to my dreams, Freddy. Come on, man, dog.
Did you just say the girl of your dreams, man? Really? Tonight?
What I supposed to do?
Dude, come on, son.
Come on, son. I gotta find love somehow, man.
There you go again, man. Give me this, man. What are you doing,
what, man?
First God, dang, you out here looking crazy with a flashlight with a club, man. God, man.
Look, man, first of all, I can't see nothing without my flashlight, man.
See?
It's too dark. How's my find her?
You in the club, man. Look, man, you in the club, man. Look, come on.
What up, man?
Seriously, man. You out here, man, come on.
Hey, man. That's childish to keep grabbing my flashlight.
Man, I'm trying to help you out, man.
Whatever,
come
man.
On,
man. Whatever, man.
I told you about that
give,
stuff,
give
man.
Give back my flashlight.
This guy.
Yo, what's up, yo?
Yo, what's up, Chris?
Yo.
Get this guy, man. Get this guy.
Heaven.
Whatever.
What are you doing?
Hey, out here looking crazy. That's what you're doing. Talking about, I'm looking for my wife. Like, come on, son.
Hey, look. Forget you and you. I don't know my struggle, man.
I know you're all right.
You doing all this with a flashlight, though?
See? First of all, I got my flashlight because I cannot see. It's dark in here. Logically, I have to bring light, right? What else can I do?
Where is this coming from?
Look, man, I'm just trying to mess with these tanks, man. I need the real deal, bro.
Do you even know what the real deal is, man?
No. What is the real deal?
The real deal. I'm talking about that Obama and Michelle type of love, man. You know what I'm saying? That type of thing.
What?
I need love, man.
Her name is Obama, too. You know that, man?
Mr. Funny Guy, Freddie. Childish, Barack, Michelle Obama, the same thing. I need the real deal, man. See, I don't tell y'all this is anything.
Man, this guy.
Cause I don't take me serious for nothing.
Yo,
damn.
Okay. Kevin, chill, man.
Yeah, man, chill.
We feel you, but straight up, these Jays do be scandalous, though.
All right. Yeah.
We'll give you that.
All right, but look, check this out. Whatever happened to, what's her name, man? Trayana. Bad. I would've took
yeah.
And I was gonna get it, but I was like, nah.
You was like, yeah, I do. I see that. You made more money than me.
Well, what happened, son?
Let me tell you, man, about this. Hey, I got something to give you, girl. Look, this came from generations. Passed through the Underground Railroad, through the Emancipation Proclamation, to Barack Obama's speech.
Oh,
right here, this passed down right there. That's all you, baby. Isn't it beautiful?
It's alright. I'm staying.
Yeah. What you doing?
Kevin.
Yes?
Is this real?
Hey, of course it's real, love. Duh! I'll never buy you anything that's fake, girl.
That's what they all say.
Yeah, but look, baby, check it out. Don't pay it for that, though. Listen, it's been something I wanted to tell you all week.
You've been having to tell me.
Baby, I love you. Yes, I said it. I love you.
For real?
Yes.
I do too.
You do?
Uh-huh.
Say it, baby. Say it. Say it to me.
What did I tell you about talking to these little people?
Baby, just calm down.
No, ain't no calm down. I keep telling you not to mess with these
baby,
little niggas.
Please, baby,
we only mess with ballers, big ballers, not little niggas.
Hell, who the hell?
Let's sit down, punk.
Don't hurt.
Trey, let's go.
These chicks won't hold me back. These niggas ain't hold me back.
Son?
Yeah.
God damn.
Yeah.
Man, I told you about it. No, that's your stuff on you, son. That's on you.
How you gonna say good? Man. I'm tired of you.
That's on you, man. Cause I'm gonna tell you, you tricking out here, man. I told you about that, man.
I ain't had nothing.
Hey, you out here tricking, man.
First of all, I'm a trick. I got a refund check, man. I wanted to take her out. With that, finally I had some money. She broke my heart and my pockets, man.
You broke your pockets?
Yeah, it's gonna break.
Whoa.
Thing.
You gotta keep a lock in your pocket, son.
But what about the girl, Benita, though?
Nice oh, yeah, girl. Nice yeah.
Oh, yeah. Lord, man.
Oh, you want, oh, that joke was like that?
Yeah, yeah, let me tell you about her, man.
Let's go, Benita.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. We got so much farther to go. From Martin to Malcolm to Kanye Cornell West. That's what I'm saying. We got so much farther to go.
Yeah.
You feel me?
Uh-huh.
I see you feeling me.
Baby, I just love when you start talking all that man. Black people stuff. Oh, that black movement. So sexy. It just makes me wanna, you know.
Girl, what makes you feel this way?
You just be so passionate and stuff.
What exactly did I say to turn you on?
I don't know, baby. Everything, just everything you say, it just turns me on.
Damn.
I'm sorry, baby.
Listen here, Benita. I feel that you have some type of lustful spirit that just have my body.
No. Now, why would you say that? You know I don't want you for your body. You know me better than that. Come on now.
You sure?
Yes, Kevin.
All right. I'm about to say it. You had me going, baby. Because I got something to tell you.
You got to tell me, baby.
I was thinking about going celibate. I done prayed and meditated. Yes! Yes! Oh, yes, I'm glad you did the same.
That's what's up, baby, too.
God bless.
You know,
crazy.
I always wanted to be a celebrity, too. You know, we could go on the Oprah show, baby. You know, I ain't got no talent for real, baby. You know, we can have our own reality show. You know, everybody get reality shows this day. You know, Kevin and Benita, we can be a team mom. You know, all I gotta do is borrow my sister Pookie's baby.
Look, I know you got a lot of sisters. I was talking about celibates, not a celebrity, celibates.
What is that?
Your celibate. Well, we ain't,
What?
Until we get married.
Oh.
You feel me?
No, I don't feel you. Why would we do that, Kevin? For what?
See, it don't make sense now, but it's a mind thing, darling. We can go beyond physical. We can astral project ourselves in a spiritual type of realm.
No, I'm mad now. So, what you're trying to tell me is you don't want to have sex because we can get closer?
Exactly.
But no.
Yes.
But how is that going to make us get closer? How does that even make sense, Kevin? How are we going to get closer if we not, like, serious? Like, come on.
Look, let's baby, be it's beyond
I'm
that.
I'm getting mad now.
I want us to build spiritually.
No.
Calm down. I can show you. It's going to be hard at first, but we can do this step by step. Learn this from Joy Osteen.
Oh, okay.
Step by step.
Okay, well, that's nice.
We can reach a heavenly bound.
Okay, well, this isn't going to work for me. So it was from what lasted, you know? Have a nice life. No. Listen. I'm gonna make this easy for you. It's not you. It's me.
It is. You gonna come back and say, celibate. Get some jerks. They ain't got nothing to do with that, man. I'm just tired of these chains. These little girls. I need a woman, bro, that I can take home to my mama. So I can tell her, look, this is my girl, you guys. This is who I love. This is who I need to be with. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, come on.
I'm tired of just coming out.
crown holding my mommy too.
Yeah, man. Mommy, look, man. I understand. I got you, man. I'm here with you. But I mean, you know, you be.
I ain't trying to be here all the time, man.
You need a girl with substance. Girl with right? class,
right?
And you better make sure she got some of that
class. Yo, check yourself.
I'm trying to tell the man.
Okay. Well, look, man. You say substance and class. You say all this. That makes sense. But where can I find him at?
You see him here?
Looking crazy.
Yeah. I'm in the mall. Man, sometimes, man, I'm even in the beauty salon selling oils and incense. I gotta get my hustle on. Looking at, I can't find him now.
Where are you going? I mean, here.
Don't check him all. Definitely don't check the club. Church. That's where all the good girls at, man.
I do.
Church?
I do.
Damn.
Check out this.
Church, man. Great idea. And why didn't I think of this, man? You can have that now. I'm about to go to church right now, bro.
Right?
I'm going to church right now, bro. Good job, man. I need to find
him. Make sure you all fish your collar, man. You know what I mean? You want to go to church right now? You don't want these?
Yeah.
You on your way right now?
I'm ready.
He said he on the way.
They got right,
right now.
Choo-choo.
But look, you ready?
Yes. Let's do this.
It ain't happening.
Why now?
It's Friday, Kevin. Church on Sunday.
Boy, you better get yourself together, man. Get your life.
Sunday?
Yeah, man.
Oh,
even I know that.